Clearly outstripping their adversary, the French built a number of forts south of the Great Lakes and in the valley of the Ohio River. Hearing of this, the British dispatched Washington to that region. Washington was to deliver a letter demanding that the French leave the region and to thoroughly reconnoiter the enemy fortifications and their approaches. His mission was a failure, and in 1754, the British began building a fort at the junction where the Allegheny and the Monongahela form the Ohio River. But the French troops soon arrived and drove them out, completing the fortification and renaming it Fort Duquesne.